WSRE presents The American's Creed, passed by Congress 100 years ago in 1918.
I believe in the United States of America as a government of the people,
by the people, for the people, whose just powers are derived from the consent of the governed.
A democracy and a republic, a sovereign nation of many sovereign states.
A perfect union.
One and inseparable, established upon those principles of freedom,
equality, justice, and humanity.
For which American patriots sacrificed their lives and fortunes.
I therefore believe it is my duty to my country to love it,
to support its constitution,
to obey its laws,
to respect its flag,
and to defend it against all enemies.
WSRE invites you to share your ideas of what being American means to you. Go online to wsre.org/American Creed and learn how you can share your own American Creed story.